What remains of my father's undead army is the necropolis where he resides. His last legions of undead are significant. I will join this difficult battle, but you will command the field. There is one more order you must follow without question. Lord Hart must not die. He is our traitor. We have confirmed the information the necromancers gave to us. Lord Hart was part of King Vilmar's necromantic cult. With Lord Hart's access to Stedwick, poisoning King Gryphonheart's food was a simple task. Acting on orders from King Vilmar, he sought to avenge the banishment of the necromancers from Erathia. I have special plans for Lord Hart.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.